priorities, when you put your feelings more than just knowing how to copy some master thing. So if you put your heart, your feelings, it helps you to know yourself, and by that, you accept yourself. And when you learn to love yourself, it can bring a much greater message than just copying others.